She's console. It's a Soulsborne game. She's calling out all the open world games currently. That's what Donna's for me in the Dark Souls is missing now. And I don't know if you understand why he's saying. Yes. You've died almost more than I have, though. Yeah, this is true. Although now you're hosting, so. Oh, wow. I completely missed the ledge, Don. I bounced off the off of Don Foof and fell completely to my death. Do you want me to just go to where you're at, Don, and set my sign down? Hold on. I'll come down. You're more than welcome to, Foof, I don't know. Yeah, no, you're good. You're welcome to watch the stream if you want, even Foof, I don't care. Okay. I'll go back to Bonfire, Don. Your store's closing, Foof, is that what you said? Of what? Oh, I've seen gameplay of that. It's a horror game. Is it Game Pass? Oh, if that's the case, I might already have it. Same. Right. Okay. Quake. Come on, Dan. I got him out of the way. Are you talking about me? Of this coming week? I'm not sure. I have to kind of confer with Caitlin. I'm trying to I always try and get my week set up like on Monday. So I typically am not sure until then. Yeah, I'm going to the funeral today, actually. Yeah. Well, because he's talking about tonight. You're betrayed, but I'm actually gaming with you. Once I go past the little crypt, where do I go from that? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be on for a little while at least. Don, you go first, I'll follow. Alright. Alright, see you, Pooh. I'm coming. Is that why you're coughing so much? Are we skipping these or are you killing them? Okay, I didn't know if you wanted me to or not. I killed the other ones, maybe. I do too. They're the worst. You're gonna get the better one. You want me to go down and get next to him? Let me walk up to him more.
Yeah, you know.
Okay. Go ahead. Yep.
I like to mess with mouth.
Okay. It would be really funny if I was. Yeah. We just watched this. Which mask? He drops it, yeah. Which one? The child one? If you want something, you want stamina regen. I'm gonna level up my souls are at big, I'm at 76,000 right now. What level do I have to be to get never mind, I don't need to ask. Let me check. 30. I was gonna ask what level I need my faith at to use the Great Lightning Spirit. I need 30. So I'm just gonna level that up for the next couple times. I'm at 22 now. Is that where you want me to go? Can we even... I don't think we can even go there together. What enemies are even in there? Okay. Oh, yeah. Well, where do you want to go next? Do you want to go back to Anne Orlando? I'll just backtrack then. Do you want me to just meet you at the fire link? Oh. I thought that this went out towards fire link. Actually kill the skeletons up top here now. Yeah. I got binoculars finally. I hadn't had binoculars this whole time, Don. I just got them. I think I've got all the items in the cemetery. Should I go and kill that Black Knight that's in the Undead Asylum? Okay. Right, you can just go, yeah. So you want to go through sends and all that to Anna and Lando. For the tomb, you mean? Sense now. But we can, now that I've kind of, I kind of know how the game works, I feel like we can do a lot quicker with Dark Souls 2. Well, I can get through probably that. Honestly, I feel like I don't need a shortcut. It would be nice, but I don't need it. Armando's really not that bad. Archers? Yeah. Yeah, I agree. Do you want to help me do that really quick? I'm going down the elevator now. Yeah, I'm only just now here. Yeah. Oh, okay. Where did you say your sign was? I'm in the circle spot. Yeah. Towards the big stairs, yep. Yep. Is it up there? Okay, let me kill the big armor dudes and I'll meet you there. Oh wait, you're down by the lever. Okay. Yep, I see your sign, it just popped up. There's some delay, I think, from when you tell me and when it shows up. That is annoying. Remember, run to the right, Don, so you don't get damaged. On the right side of the... You're gonna get damaged. Oh, no, you didn't. There's two here, Don. You got hit by the second one. They're aggro to me, if you want to keep going. Nope, not now. Now they're aggro to you. Keep doing work on that one, Don. I'm just constantly dodging arrows here to keep this one busy. Unless you need my help. Nice. Yep, do your thing. He's aggroed to me still. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, because the dragon. Nice, thank you. Good lord. You know what the worst part is about all this stuff? The only reason you and I didn't kill those fuckers is because of all the invasions. Are we about to fight Ornstein and Smoke? Okay. What a bitch. Yeah. He tried to dive at you, like to attack you. What is this? Oh, okay. Get you to there. Silver Knight and Silver Knight. Is this a mimic? Holy shit, I can tell it's a mimic. There's a mimic right here I can kill. Right here. It's a mimic. I can tell. Wait, you don't want me to kill the mimic? The way they die sounds so goofy. Is it because you have to, you like, when you lock onto him? That's annoying. Oh, I see a big hole in the ice down there. Not too bad. Oh, are we getting the shortcut done? I was wondering what you were doing. Oh, blacksmith. Cool. Another blacksmith. I like it. Oh, you little bitch. Thank you. Okay, I got the Titan. Oh yeah, the shortcut, I see it. Where did you go? Oh, okay. Okay, I was like, wait a second. I gotcha, I'm coming back. Do they come back in... Because you come back, yeah. Did you go downstairs? I went up the stairs. Back in the... I'm in the cathedral. Oh, okay. I'm very close to the blacksmith. Hold on. Hello. Is there anything that the blacksmith can give me that's good? Let me check really quick. I'm curious. He's got a ton of different titanites. He's got normal, large, green, and twinkling. That's probably the only good shit. Oh, man, what the hell? He's got tons of new arrows and shit, too. And he's got all the giant armor and weapons. What? Oh, you opened the big doors. You didn't tell me that. Don't run away. I want to keep you kidded. Basically, they're just more health, right? Oh, and he can do a miracle. That's interesting. Still bitches, though. Yeah, but you just showed me that they're about the same pattern-wise. No. Yeah. Yep. Yep. And then drop behind the fence. Yeah, I got it. Dragon Slayer, great bow and arrows. Please tell me that's better than my longbow. Also, oh, I have to drop right here. Yeah, that hurt. You want me to drop my sign now? And we can clear this for you? I'll do it at the base of the stairs. Yeah, at the top near the where the golems are. I mean the base of the stairs to the big doors. Oh, I'm not sure. Is that Gravelord's sword any good? Yeah, I saw that. But is it? Oh, someone did it already. Oh, okay.
I just lightning speared him. That was funny as fuck.
Yeah, see on 9 he's fine, but yeah, our decent is kinda killing our lag a little bit. Why am I getting so much like?
I know.
Well, and I'm still dealing with his toxic. Which is annoying. Hold on, don't die. Don't die. I'm coming. Yeah, his toxic lasts for so fucking long. I wish I had some of the blooming things still. I aggroed this one down. So you do work. Are you getting him at least? Okay. Do you want me to get this one? Alright. God damn it. Yep, go ahead, finish him off. Because he hit me one time with the freaking bow and it knocked me off. Because I was like turned slightly towards the wall, so it bashed me backwards. Please tell me you got him, though.
I'll get him.
Alright. Okay. I'll meet you, where do you... Okay, do you want me to just go towards the, big doors then? I'm at the first bonfire. So I have to go back down the elevator and shit. The one that's right inside of Norlanda. The one that's near, across from the elevator. You know what I'm talking about. I'm coming down towards the cathedral now. I'm just saying, where do you want me to put my sign down? Oh, okay. Vaguely. I know it's up one of the stairs. Who are you parrying? Oh, you're doing the knights. Inside the big doors now. Or do I? Should I go with the side entrance? To get to you. I don't remember which way's quicker. Big doors. Yeah. Okay. You're just gonna put your side down. Okay. I'll put it right at the big doors. Pissing off the captain. Oh, you did not tell me all the shit that those guys could do. The captain did some weird miracle and did it like a like a shockwave, and blew me up and killed me. Oh yeah, yes it did. Well, I mean, like, I kind of got stunlocked by him a little bit. Honestly, that's why he killed me. That's okay though. It doesn't take long to get there. I just, yeah. Oh, well, I want to get my souls back down. Okay. Because I don't really want to have to use my immunity yet. Okay, well, I have to piss one of the captains off to get my souls back. But I can just run from him. Yeah, I don't wanna risk it. Okay. Now I'm going, you said down and then using the modifier bar. Isn't that the one that's near the painted world? Oh yeah, okay, I know where we're talking. So you actually want to go through that area now? It's the Dark Moon Seance ring I need, right? Okay, I'm gonna equip it now. Where do you want me to... Where's your thing? Oh, I see it. Never mind. Oh, shit. Yeah. Where's the covenant? Just so I know. Oh, okay. Alright. Hold on. That's fine.
Halt! This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me.
Bye, Don.
O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant...
I said bye, Don.
A shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere. A blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords. Then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon.
Okay, I got the covenant ring.
Now thou art a blade of the Dark Moon, hunteth the enemies of the lords by the power of the Dark Sun.
I don't know.
Gengar? Oh my.
What the hell is a souvenir of reprisal? Okay, now that I joined the Covenant, now am I summoning you back? Okay, I'm coming. Great. I'm good with that. Also, it's funny to see you wearing the mask. Hey, Don. I just realized. You got the mask of the child, right?
Yeah.
Call me Mommy. Because I'm wearing your mama's mask.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it gives me a sliver, Don. That's all it gives me. Should I switch my seance ring off now? Should I go I had Havel's ring, but I don't think I need it anymore. Yeah, I got a medium roll. Oh, okay. Yeah, I do need Havel's ring for that. Foofs. Let me send her one. Foofs sending me an invite. Because I don't think she realized I'm in the party. Here we go. Oh.
What?
We are fighting Oh, no, this isn't Ornstein.
Why would a blade of the Dark Moon trespasseth upon the Great Lord's tomb? Mark the words of myself, Gwyndolin.
Oh, we're fighting Gwyndolin, okay.
Thou shalt not go unpunished.
Let me guess, ranged fighter. Oh. Let me equip one then, since I'm hiding behind a wall. Which one do you say I should use? Crest or Dragon Crest? Okay, I got it. We're good. Yeah. And we can actually block those, right? Hey, Foo. You have a lot of static on your end. Yeah, I don't. It sounds like a potato chip bag or something. I'm coming down. Yeah, I got the final hit.
Swathed in dark, an eternal curse upon thee.
She didn't actually curse me, did she? Did you? I'll put my sign down next to the boss room. He said, "Where are you?" That it's so loud. It is like ear rape on our ears right now, Foof.
What was that?
It's like ear rape right now. Yeah, it does.
What foolishness.
What is with the...
Why trespasseth upon the great lord's tomb?
Oh, it says different things when you're actually a different, covenant?
Well, no, it says different things when you're either a part of the dark
kingdom. That's interesting. Don, did you just die? Okay. You're gonna have to do that boss fight alone now, aren't you? Good lord, Don. Yeah, I can tell.
What foolishness!
Oh my god, please no. Okay. Now I'm summoned. I'll be in there soon. Don't die. That it gives me a specific cutscene. I'm coming. Did you get your souls at least? Good. Don, don't die, I'm coming. With you now. We can get our kill now. I'm sure she'll probably die this round. I just barely got a hit in. That's what really made that the last hit. Oh, really? Okay, I'm gonna head back down. Don, I also know there's a mimic in there. Yeah, I do. It's one of them. I'm pretty sure. I guess we will.
We're gonna find out how full of people.
Yeah.
You're not clever, are you?
Well, I'm reserving judgment. No, because I don't trust that there's not one. There's not, but why is there an empty chest? That's weird. Okay. Is that all that's down here? Huh. Alright. Are we gonna go fight Ornstein now and Smaug? Is there a miracle that makes a weapon divine? Helen's got enough faith now to have the Great Lightning Spear. What is that weapon you have? The huge scythe-like thing you're wielding? The spear, whatever. Yeah, the thing in your hand. Not that. That. Yeah. It's the thing that they were wielding up there. Hey, Don. This Gravelord sword is actually pretty decent. And can you upgrade it? No, I'm saying can you? Can you? So you can't upgrade it then? Well, I have a +5 on this Black Knight sword, or +3, something like that. +3. And it's, I'm doing 396 damage, Don. And it's not much less for, the Grave Knight sword, so I know if I upgraded it, it'd be more. These guys are still here. Yeah. I'm coming. Oh, Don. You aggroing the captain got me smacked just now. And when you aggroed him, he moved. That's not the issue. Did you take me to the wrong spot? I was gonna say, Don, if I had to go back past the captain. Warning, Don? I almost died. Hey, you didn't tell me there was a demon. Oh, when I'm almost completely dead, that doesn't really help much. Like, if he had smacked me one more time, Don, I would be dead. Jesus Christ, dude. That was, that one had more health. Yeah, I was expecting a normal one. That did more damage and had more health. Oh, hello, Silver Knight. Nice, riposte. No, I watched. You watched on. You can actually tell a mimic because it moves slightly. Yes, you can. I said there might be. But the mimic Don that I said I could kill, I knew that it was a mimic because I could see it moving. I thought it was, because there's a room with three chests and one of them is a mimic. I'll tell you if I can spot the mimic. Yeah, I'm gonna look. Are those the only chests? Okay. See, because in here... See, okay. If one of these is a mimic, you should be able to watch them and it'll move. But right now, I'm not seeing movement on any of the chests. Also, I could tell though, it looked different.
It has nothing to do with it being different or not. No, it has to do with that.
I could tell though. I don't know how I knew, but I actually knew that was the mimic. That was not just a blind attack. No, I knew there was. That's the room I'm talking about, Don, by the way. Oh, the one we just went into. That's what I was talking. Did you go upstairs? Where'd you go? I'm at the bottom of the circle stairs. Oh, you went further. Okay. Ooh, there were sunlight medals in there. That's weird, you don't find those normally. I don't see a sign. We probably should have me rest here though. Because otherwise I'm going all the way back. Oh, okay. Where did you go? You went out here. I thought I saw you go out on the balcony. I'm gone. I knew what you meant. Don, come over here. Come to me. First of all, because there's a dark invader right behind you. I'll show you what I'm seeing with the mimic back there, but that one back there was moving. No, it's not. It's breathing. Right here, Dan. Hold on, it's right here, he's right here. He's friendly, Don. He actually was teabagging. I was gonna cut him off the other way. Good shit, Don. Okay, now come here. Come here, Don. Look at it. Watch it very closely. Yeah, it is. It is. I'm telling you right now, it's moving. Done. Look, it moved. It moved. See, it goes slightly up and down. I just want to kill it. Why would I grab the item? What exactly did you do? There was another. Yeah, if you wait long enough, Don, their mouth slightly opens and you can tell that they're mimic. Now granted, yes, they also have the breathing, but that's how I knew that one was. I got him. That does not parry, no. Apparently not, but he likes... Yeah.
Let me get done. I'll think of something.
Repelled by the stolen item. They're not going to repel me. Don, no. That was yours. It stood up and started attacking. I did not mean to do that. No, Don. It was Don. I'm telling you. You knocked him down. He stood up on my screen and started attacking, even though he was dead. No, you 100% killed him, Don. But it, like... Yeah, I killed mine. No, I killed mine, but, it does this weird glitch sometimes.
What's on your mind? Wait. Fantastic. Take this.
Tiny beings ring?
Next time.
What?
Tiny beings ring? What the hell is that? Well, let me look, I'm curious. Small increase of health. You got me. Yeah. Considering... Yeah, I know. I don't need lightning fast Ornstein. Okay. Are we doing my first or yours? Oh, okay. That's fine. I thought you looted it. Are you actually getting invaded? Is it good for me to equip the grass crest again so I have that stamina boost? Oh yeah, yeah, we... Was the one that was doing the weird teabagging, was he a DLC weapon too? Yeah. Yeah, he was easy to beat. I probably could have killed him, even without you. He wouldn't have been too bad. Did you just rest at the bonfire? No, I can see people, like, their phantoms doing stuff right now. Yeah, my sign's down. Try again. Yeah, now I am. It's because I switched covenants. I want to be a Sunbro again. I like to praise the sun summon. Yeah. So I changed back. Now I'm a Sunbro again. Where did you... Are you killing the Silver Knight? I am. I see that. Ooh. He dead. I know. Co-op. Man. Ugh. There you go. That was still cool to do. Don, let me prove my theory to you. I'm hoping that this one will do it. You gotta wait. I like how you're getting on. No, yeah, it just did it again. It's breathing. It's moving. You gotta watch. Don, it's moving. You motherfucker, don't pay attention. Watch. Watch the base of the actual chest. Just pay attention. It just went up and down on mine. You can watch it on my stream, Don.
Where's the item? Where's the item? Where's the item?
Are you just not gonna kill it? You. Oh, too late. Sorry. Don, you need to watch my stream or something, because you're not seeing an actual, like, gameplay. I swear to you, it's a gameplay thing that you can pay attention to. It's the lid. Like, it's the lid. You can watch the lid, and it will move, because they're breathing. Oh, I thought you'd... To attack? Yes. Oh my god, on my screen he just stood up again and then died. Yo, okay there, Don? Does it? I have a Silver Knight something. Ugh. That tail just whipped me into an attack and killed me. That was the most bullshit way to die, because like it wasn't even legit done. He didn't hit me with an attack. It wasn't an attack. That's what gets me.
Oh, you've been quite smooth, Summer. Anytime you see my you've left me with.
Putting it down now.
You really are fun. If I didn't know. Oh no. Dim. You really are fun. If
it's there. Well, it's there on my screen. Yeah, that's annoying to me that it didn't actually like it didn't actually hit me. It, like, what happened is it did the attack, and its tail, like, its hitbox dragged me, and then he smacked me immediately. You know, it didn't, that's what I'm saying. Okay, it didn't go through me on my screen for sure. Where'd you go? Oh, you're fighting the Titanite. Is he up, or is he further in? Okay, I thought he was. I better not die before I get there. Helps if I'm on the right level. Apparently I'm not. I literally can see you below me. I went too high up on accident. So give me a sec, I'll be there. Why am I struggling to get to the Titanite thing. How do I get there from the main spot? Is it up the staircase? Oh, I got it. Hold on. I'm coming. I knew there was a staircase. Well, you killed them, so. Did you go up again? Where'd you go? Up the big stairs? Okay, Don. Where are you? Are you up the circle stairs? I can hear you. No, but where did you go? You're not telling me anything. Don. How did you get there? From the circle stairs. Okay. Yeah, I guess you don't have to tell me, Don. Okay, Don. I went up the circle stairs, all the way up, to the frickin' rooftop. And you're not there. Okay, that's what I was asking. Yes, I do. Not really. Yeah. Well, I would have been able to help if you'd actually given me better directions than that. Yeah, and that's not telling me anything. I killed that guy. No, I killed the guy that was over there. Do you want to kill the mimics down here? Or did you kill the mimics already? The mimics that are here. Not. I think they're. Yeah, they're the other level. Yeah, I figured that out eventually. Yeah, I don't like how maze-filled this game is. I feel like it's harder to, like, get your bearings in places. Yeah, where the hell are we going? Apparently. No, I don't think we do. We killed. Yeah, I was gonna say. No. Are they actually? That's too funny, silver and gold. What exactly do the gold and silver coin things do? Do you need to go to the bonfire?
I am at the bonfire.
Yeah, and I know. I'm saying, do you want to banish me? And, yeah.
That's fine. Okay. I'll make sure I put my sign down. Hello, Solaire.
You really are, if I don't know.
It's in a bed that I'm halfway tempted to attack Solaire. Just because. I want to see if he's a decent fight. Or if I would fucking just murder him in a few hits. Alright, I'm with you. I mean, at least that other one didn't aggro. They're just annoying at this point. I was wondering the same thing. Well, they both aggroed, so that's not good. There you go. I just did a plunging attack and it took like 3/4 of his health. Also, so he is being a bastard. Okay, captains are dead. Yeah, I'm your son, bro. Is that the one that has, the divine thing? Let me see if I picked it up. I don't know. I don't think I picked it up. Yeah, I don't think I grabbed it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't think I actually got the weapon drop. Also, Jesus Christ, I'm a little far away down because I was looking at items. So you're gonna have to survive for a bit. Yes, I will focus Ornstein for you. You want me to focus Smaug or Ornstein? Which one?
Yeah. So, considering I'm doing a strength build, do you think we should get me the Smaug stuff?
Well, I...
Okay. Alright. That you get, yeah. Alright, I'm ready when you are. Alright, well, let me, where are you gonna spawn? Okay, I didn't know if you were going to or not. Once they die. Are you saying it gets dark once they die?
You really are fond of chat if I depend.
No, it is limited, I knew that. Hey, Phil. Yeah, a little bit. I didn't know you were back, or that you were still here, rather. Well, I appreciate the thinking of us there.
Okay, I'm waiting. After we do this boss fight, I'll probably have to call it so I can get some sleep. Yeah, we'll do this fight down and then we can. Why don't we do it the opposite way so I can see the transformation for Smoke? I'm kind of curious. Yeah, doesn't he sit on him too? Or no, he hits him with a hammer. Yeah, he smacks his body with the hammer. You see, it delays every time you do that. You'll say that, and I'll still be here for like 30 seconds and there's no sign. You put your sign down. Yeah. He's got some desync between the two of us, Foof, and that's a lot of times it's been kind of screwing him. Yeah, you've been getting screwed by desync. Why can't you aggro both, huh? Oh, I know that, but we could have dealt with him. I got the halberd from the giant there. Yeah, I had to heal up. Yeah, I'm hoping that I don't get screwed by that. Unskippable cutscene.
for you, Don. I will do it. Also, why did I not get anything? Wasn't I supposed to get the armor set, you said, Don? Didn't you say I was supposed to get an armor set? Do I have to go in the elevator, Don? Where do I get this stuff from? I didn't get an armor set. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, there's a bonfire. Nice. I got the lightning spear, Don. Great lightning spear. The one that you have, Don? I have it now. Oh, I have to hit, you're talking about I have to hit the big woman here. Yeah, because she's an illusion. Do I kneel in front of her, or is that a mistake? That's literally the sound she made, Foof. Okay, yep, I got the Lord Vessel. Alright. Yep. Warping now, Don, to the bonfire. Okay, now I'm here in Anavando. Where's that NPC chick that's normally there? Okay. Where are we going now? Okay. I got you. Back. There's no chest here. It's already been opened. You're talking go back towards the way towards Sen Fortress, right? What chests? I'm here. You went said go right. Yeah. Oh, okay. I gotcha.
Oh, I have to kill the wolf now. Yeah, okay. I don't know what chest you're talking about, Don. I don't know if I have... if I've already opened it or what. Hold on. I'm in the other one that's got Smaug's statue and it's got two chests in it. God damn it, Don. Are you kidding me? You're a bitch. It is. Yeah. It's whatever. That's the first one that actually grabbed me, Don. Well, I thought we were cleaning up the area and not dealing with one more mimic. Okay, now where do I go now? Just warp back now. Oh, near the key door, okay. Near where all the NPC crazy guys are. Oh, Katarina's back at the normal spot.
Well, you did much to know the gate. Was that...
the gates, he's asking if the gates were my doing. Did I say yes? Oh, he gave me emit force. Yeah, I don't know what that does, but he gave it to me. Okay, so I'm at Firelink. You said go towards Blacksmith. So I'm going that way now. You said to go to the key door, though, right? Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to, hey Don, should I get that covenant from that cat? Because I didn't actually get that, if you remember. Alright Don, I'll see you later. Don, he's still here? Did Don leave? Yeah, okay, I thought he did.
I sense. Don't get yourself kicked neither.
Oh, in a bit here. I have to get to the area he's talking about, so that'll take me a little bit. But yeah, after that, I need to get some rest, because I have that funeral to go to today. Not looking forward to it, but it's a short thing, so... Well, my grandfather was a, He was a Korean vet, so he's getting an honor guard. So he's getting like the 5-gun salute thing. Yeah, and then they're gonna give the flag to my mom and all that shit. It's only like a 15-minute thing. Yeah, they don't take very long to do it. I know, a lot of people think that it takes a while, but it really doesn't. Yeah. Yeah, no, this is, Yeah, It's shorter than most people think. Oh, I see. Yeah, there's not going to be a viewing, we're just going to see him get put down, basically. Well, put down in the ground. He already got put down. I know, that sounded a little dark. Yeah, I'm ready. We kind of knew it was coming. He was 90 years old. So yeah, he definitely was older, but he got COVID, actually, is what happened. Doing well. Yeah, I was the only one who actually got COVID out of the whole family. He got it, but he only showed symptoms for like a hot second and then he was fine. I think I'm going completely wrong direction, but I have to go. I'll figure it out. It's not going to take me too long to get to it.
Yeah, I'm in the wrong area. Fuck me. I hate that. This game, it was not easy to keep your bearings good. You get lost a lot. I don't know where you're going. Like, it's... I don't know what to do. Why? Like, yeah, that's not funny. Yeah, that's not fun for anybody. I'm sorry, that sucked. See, I'm not the best at dodging, but the build that I'm using, it specializes in like heavy hits, but also tanking. So I do block more than I dodge. So honestly, like, you can spec your person that way. You just have to know what you're looking for, really. And once you kind of understand what you're looking for, then you can kind of... You can kind of play it by ear at that point. Yeah, I think I'm almost to the area I'm looking for. Yeah, I am. Sweet. Yeah, Foof, I don't know if you'll want to see the next boss we fight. Because Sif is basically a giant wolf. And, like, yeah, it's a cool fight, don't get me wrong. But, the problem is that, Sif, when he gets low on health, he starts to limp and whine and, like, it's really pitiful. Yeah, like, you almost feel bad. Yeah, I mean, you're trying to kill him. And he's, to be fair, trying to kill you. But, by the same token, it's like, you don't want to kill... I don't think you really have to fight too many spiders in this. Now that I'm, like, thinking about it. Yeah. I'm trying to remember where you fight spiders. In Dark Souls, yeah. Oh, in Blighttown there's, like, sort of spider-looking things.
I heard that on my end. Okay. No. Not to my knowledge. I've never heard anything like that. Honestly, I don't know who told you that, but they don't know what they're talking about.
Senses reveal. Fend them off, sir. I shall summon others who will, by their honor, work tire. Thou shalt receive great. A true. But thou must heed. The clan is thine own. Darest not in any attempt to double cross.
I'm Shiva of the East. Let's teach you the clan basics, as there's no time to check. Except there is little fight and hunt as you like. Only don't forget what that's about it. Don't worry. Great to have you with us.
I don't think that's weird. Yeah, exactly. She didn't know that before? Mm-hmm, absolutely. Your mom is? You do not strike me as someone who should have a 70-year-old mother. Oh. I didn't know that. I think that's the first time you shared that with me. I know, I've known you for a while. I'm surprised that's the first time I've heard about it. Right, yeah. Thank you.
this. Jesus. Hold on. Let me end my stream, Foof. I figure you don't have to air dirty laundry in front of my whole stream, but...